Madrid, the separatist process in Catalonia is starting to have a serious impact on tourism, one of the region's main economic resources, according to the association Foment del Treball, in a statement called Foment Diubro, or Foment Says Stop. According to the association representing tourism businesses, hotel reservations since the controversial October 1 referendum on independence have dropped by 50% compared to the seasonal average. The arrival of tourists in Barcelona dropped by 30%, a trend the association blamed on the serious social and economic situation experienced by Catalonia. The uncertain path chosen by political forces with a firm majority in parliament in the month of September have crossed illegal boundaries, bringing the country towards national and international disrepute and perhaps economic disarray, the statement also said. The association, chaired by Joaquim Guaidó Montilla, criticized the context of political uncertainty and risk that caused the reaction and response of companies that are very important in Catalonia, some essential protagonists of our entrepreneurial history, in a reference to the fact that large Catalan corporations have moved their headquarters. Hundreds of companies of smaller dimension are following their example, the statement said.